course, I can thank my my colleagues here at the high school for their support and their help all the time, and for the work that all the middle school and elementary school teachers do to make it possible. We're at the top of the heap here, and what we can do is the result of what happens way back in fourth grade, all the way up through until the time they get here. So I want to express my deepest thanks to all those teachers who work with the young students learning how to play their instruments and become a part of our jazz program. I'd like to thank our administration, both here and on the board level, for the constant support of music program. And of course, you, the parents, for your constant support. This is Jazz 2's return to the stage. Last year, we really didn't have enough people to field the group. This year we do, and hopefully next year it's going to be larger still. Hopefully we'll have a full big band. We're going to conclude our part of the program this evening. Who would have guessed an Earth, Wind & Fire tune with me on the stage? Unfortunately, the elements did not align when they were in Warrenstown and Engine Pack. I was unable to see them live, which makes me jealous of Mr. Russo, because he did. It's okay, you didn't have to take it. Anyway, Chris Allison played bass on this. And this was a challenging chart, but they took to it really quickly. I was very, very surprised. And Joe, you were the solo again? Joe's our designated soloist. So, Earth, Wind & Fire's Fantasy. We hope you enjoy. Thank you very much. Have a good summer. And we'll see you later on.